A hang glider has a sudden and unexpected and frightening mishap in Sarasota this weekend. A gust of wind caught the hang glider attempting to take off and blew him into live power lines Saturday morning near Bethel Church on Fruitville Road. It posed a challenge for rescue workers who had to secure the hang gliding machine to get the power shut off and rescue the pilot. Despite the 37 minutes, 67-year-old David Adams was dangling above the ground. He says he'll take off again when the winds die down.